Here now is our final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious Tigers, 2 runs, 9 hits, 2 errors. They left 6 men on base. For the Orioles, 1 run, 5 hits. No errors. They left 8 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 42 minutes. A reminder that for travel through downtown Detroit, pick up the People Mover train outside the stadium at the Grand Circuit Park Station, located just beyond the right field gate on Witherell Avenue.